We wanted to have as much control as we could, and we had great authentic and specific research that Jim and his team provided, but then he brought his artistry to bear to bring the perfect version that suited our darker take on the story.
I'd been on the Orient Express before, and it's almost exact. It has that class, that elegance. It was really quite something.
Jim Clay really had his work cut out in this picture. His team had to build a full-scale replica locomotive, which weighed about 30 ton.
We built it twice, in fact, the full carriages and locomotive, interior, exterior, fully movable. And then we built the same thing again, just with interiors and walls which could float out and give even more opportunity for shooting. And that train had to then go on the viaduct, so we had to have structural engineers involved in designing that and making sure it's safe. There were many layers and many aspects to creating that set.